guys, it is GotReacts here, and guys, for some reason, which I'm not sure why, Traitor from Olivia Rodrigo's Sour album has just had its official music video released. It seems that Olivia Rodrigo isn't finished with Sour at all yet and is releasing several music videos recently on some of her most popular songs. Of course, a few months back, we got the music video for Brutal, which now has become a single from the album, and Traitor was another song that hit the top 10 all around the world, so it isn't surprising that she's decided to turn it into an official single. I've literally just seen a notification pop up my phone like 15 minutes ago that this has just been released, so we're just gonna get straight in on reacting to it. Traitor is one of my favorite songs from Sour, so I cannot wait for this. Let's get into it. But before we go any further, please make sure that you click that red subscribe button down below and have your notifications turned on so that you get notified every time we get any brand new reaction videos. So here we go, I'm very excited. Interesting styles so far. I really do like the different styles that Olivia Rodrigo does for her music videos. I thought especially the style that she used for Deja Vu, which is kind of giving me vibes of, I thought was really, really nice, and I like it here. There's just something about this intro of the song that I've always loved. It's kind of just like so stereotypical ballad songs and really sad songs that it just works. And sometimes stereotypical ones is what you need, and I really, really like it. It's just a really nice, sweet melody. Close up shots there. Swimming, interesting. You talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet. So it looks like lots of this video is being shot on more retro cameras, which I like the style of. So I could keep you. And ain't it funny how you ran to her? Can we just say she looks absolutely amazing in this video? The second that we called it quits. Ain't it funny? You said you were friends, now it's sure. I've forgotten how much I love this song. I'm so glad this has been turned into a single. You betrayed me, and I know that I always feel like I need a sway to this song for some reason. But you'll never feel sorry. We're not just going retro with the camera here, we're also going to a retro setting. We've got an arcade. Heard, yeah, you talked to her when we were together. Loved you at your worst, but that didn't matter. It took you 2 weeks to go off and date. Oh, that line, it took you 2 weeks to go off and date, it hits me every single time. I guess you didn't cheat. And I love the guitar bits in this music as well. Now you bring her around just to shut me down, show her off like she's a new trophy. I know if you were true. I wonder whether this is the school that they filmed the Sour Prom video on, because I really did like that as well. If you want to see a reaction of me reacting to that, go click up the card somewhere up here. It'll be somewhere where you can go and check out my full reaction to the full Sour Prom video. I really enjoyed that video. Make sure that you go and check that out, or they'll be linked down below in the description. There's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly. Ain't it funny? All the twisted games, all the questions you used to. Looks like they're trying to break in somewhere. Boy, ain't it funny? Remember I brought her up and you told me I was paranoid. You betrayed me. There's just something about the line, you betrayed me, that I just gets me every time. That you'll never feel sorry for the way I hurt. Yeah, you talked to her when we were together. Loved you at your worst.
I really just
do love the aesthetics of this video and lots of other Olivia Rodrigo videos. I think she really captures what she's trying to show, and I think it always works really well. It looks like everyone's just having a really nice time, and then there's just Olivia, like, really sad in her room. That must have been so fun to film. You can see in her eyes there that she was so excited to just run off and jump into that pool. This is what I'm saying about these music videos. They are just really stunning and beautiful. Like, I'm not even sure what these even are, but they look really cool. When she's sleeping in the bed we made. That is a cool shot, mirror underneath the water. That is definitely the same place where they filmed the Sarah Prom video, because I swear that is where they filmed the ending for Good For You in Sarah Prom music video. So I'm pretty sure it's the same place. Yeah, you talked to her. This song, it just gives me chills every time. It took you 2 weeks to go off and date her. Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor. That is a stunning shot. I reckon that was probably like gonna be like the album cover for this single. Hey, you're still a traitor. I love that. So guys, that was Olivia Rodrigo's Traitor music video. What did you guys think about it? Let me know all your thoughts down below in the comments. Personally, I'm actually really glad that Traitor got a single. I've always thought if Driver's License had never been released, Traitor would have been the heartfelt song that would have been straight up to the top of the charts. Guys, what did you think about this music video? And if you want to check out any of our other reactions to basically all of Olivia Rodrigo's other music videos, you can do so by clicking in the links down below in the description. I will link them all down there, or there's probably some card up here that you can also go and click. Let me know all your thoughts down below in the comments and what you think of the song Traitor. Is it one of your favorite songs of Sour? It definitely is mine. And as always, we've been here at Got Reacts. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. I'm always trying to see through your flaws. I know that you got so much more to give. You made a real mess, but I miss you though. Cause I can go to sleep when I'm alone again.